Hello and welcome to the brand new Minecraft series. Yes, another Minecraft series, and this time it will be FTB Unhinged mod pack. So, let's create a new world and call it Unhinged Style. For that brand new world, I already have a seed prepared. Where is it? To here. Bam. So, this is going to be a new Let's Play series / live stream with FTB Unhinged mod pack. The series will be recorded on Twitch and then later exported in 30 minutes episodes to YouTube. The series is using predefined seed just to make sure that the spawn is not very bad and that there are actually things which are needed. Just basically a village. That's all there is. I don't know what's in the village. Maybe there are diamonds. Maybe not. We shall find out. It might be useful later on. And the first thing we find is a dimensional door. Cool. And the village will be on the other side of this desert. There it is. Right there, on the horizon. So let's check what's in here. Another dimensional door. Awesome. Some unknown liquid. And empty house. Nothing. A sandstone on top of cactus. Empty. Empty. And more emptiness. There's something here. Who knows? That looks like a library. With scribing table, if I'm not mistaken. The villager who sends sapling. And the page for frozen ocean biome. We might use it later. Apiarist. And his house with apiary with modest queen to 200 frames, a comb, and another one with another queen, an impregnated frame. Might be useful. Might be. Let's see. Nothing here. And that is a blacksmith. Up here. Brass. Awesome. Diamond. Steel. Bronze. GregTech manual. Iron pickaxe. Apple. Iron boots. Good. And another villager that sells ice block page. And that looks like everything. Well, not counting the fields, which are definitely useful. So. And I'm already lost. Totally lost. Okay, I think this one is the blacksmith, right? Right. So, let's steal a chest. Thank you, villager. What do you sell? You take pork chops and you sell shears. Cool. And let's find a place to call home. And let's also grab or steal all their food. I might come later for these apiaries with the queens and frames. Okay, was there another field? Yeah, there is. There is. So, that should be enough. Oh no. Another field. I can't pass it. Sorry guys. Your food is required. Let's go in this direction to the forest, punch some wood, and do the things that all the starting players in Minecraft do. That's a very interesting tree. Is it oil? Yep, it is. Whoa, whoa, whoa! I guess swimming in pure oil is not the best way to keep yourself healthy. Okay. we need to return to the village and stay asleep in one of the empty houses. Maybe even steal some wool and make us a bed. And that might work out a bit better. I had my microphone turned off all the time. Awesome! So, the first thing we are going to need is a grinder. No, not a grinder. Stone. And to build that, we need some quartz dust, some cobbles, stone, and a wooden gear. Not too hard. This is done. Torches. Let's take our trusty pickaxe. What do I have here? A
Perfect.
Not just a cave with different kinds of materials all over the place. No, not all over the place, but pretty close. Something tells me this was a bad idea. It was this guy. He told me. No! No! Death number one. Let's hope that some of my stuff will still be around. Some of it. The most important stuff is still here. Good. Okay. Drop this. And let's go planting. Potatoes, carrots, seeds. We can bake some bread. Yay, bread. Oh, damn it. Again! I turned off my microphone! What the hell? So. Let's hope that this one will end better than the last one. With no untimely deaths or other injury. Worst part is that There is absolutely no torches. And no torches means darkness. And darkness is bad. Because those green guys are always there to get me. Yeah. Those green guys. Okay, that was creepy. Sounds like there is a dungeon nearby. Good. There's some ore. Yep, there is. Okay, well, that was a quick one. Without torches, there is not much we can do.